So my friends are wondering why I'm not playing Overwatch, or they're wondering why I'm not playing this game enough, Paladins enough, and that is because I failed to find the correct competitive balance in both games. There's not enough heroes available, and there's not enough ways to actually define your playstyle just because you're locked into this kind of archetype of a hero that you're playing against. Especially in the case of Paladins, where you can't even switch out your hero mid-game. Let's get on... Well, the difference between Paladins and Overwatch, for people who don't know, is there's an item shop that has, like, items that scale later on to the match. You can pick out a loadout, you can equip different loadouts, you have, like, different things that do stuff. You can customize your hero a little bit more. And you can't switch out your heroes, as I mentioned, mid-game. So, I guess that's... You know, the difference. The main difference. What the? Oh, I thought I got that. Did I get that? No, not me. So why aren't I playing Overwatch more? Well, I just stated it. I can't find that balance. It's not there yet. But whatever, can't blame it. It's a new game. Yeah, there's so much hype over it. I feel that some people are getting... There's a dude. There's a chick over here. It's trying to flank us or something. Whatever. Lots of similarities, I know. I'm playing the bow and arrow girl, but she doesn't have the Ryu Hadouken dragon thing. So, how can you say that it's copying? They're both using a bow and arrow. You know? So how can it be? People will nitpick, and that's the kind of thing that... It's getting iffy nowadays. It's people fanboying and stuff over there. You know, I thought it was just bad with the console wars. Now it's like Dota 2 is better, League of Legends is better, Overwatch is better, Paladins is better. Especially in this case. It's like, both of these games haven't even reached a year yet in their release, and people are still like clamoring over which one is better. This girl, oh, she teleported. Whatever. Okay. And... That was kind of weird. This wall over here, I could probably use. Oh, it's a nice view. The knockback. Okay. That takes down heal. She took my spot. Can't have two heroes on the same spot. They wise up. They wise up. I should probably just be the objective. Oh. But also, any update? Oh yeah, I've been playing Dota 2, like, for a team in a league for about, how many weeks now? 4 weeks now? Something? Yeah, I think it was 4 weeks. It's the Requiem's Autumn, amateur league, and it is a 12-week league hosted by the good people at the, Learn to Dota subreddit. Learn to Dota? Learn Dota 2? Subreddit, and it is an amateur league hosted by them, and we are in the Southeast Asia division. We're in Group B, and we have been placed at the top. We have just entered the playoffs, and our group stages are done, and we managed to get to the top place, which is pretty rad, seeing how us five in the team, now seven because we have two subs, finally. We have two subs. We entered the league as a solo drafters, just dudes who want to play, and hopefully find a team, but signed up as solo people, which means we get placed in random teams. And it's pretty cool how it's being handled so far. My team captain, he's pretty experienced, he knows how and when to call the shots. He's able to just keep us in line, and we all listen to him, we all respect him, we all know how to respect the captain, which is something that is severely lacking in a lot of teams, and probably why there are a couple of teams in our division and in the league who have already dropped out, because they just cannot respect the captain. But I think that's something that should be learned. Oh my god, she fell off a turret. Who is this? Wiley? Whatever, can't hear her, don't care. What's this guy doing? Can I one-on-one him? Maybe? Did he? Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh no, he didn't kill me. Okay. And I think the lack of good captain is something that's missing in a lot of teams, and also we're gonna lose. And also just the ability to synergize well with your team. It's probably something that's lacking in a lot of teams, amateur teams nowadays. Also, that was probably brought up in looking at Southeast Asia. There's lots of talented players. I'm not saying I'm one of them, but there's a severe lack of good captains. And I mean, it could happen. Communication, egos, especially in the Philippine area, the Pinoys, where they think that they're always right. It's a dog-eat-dog world, and every dog feels like they're the best dog in the world. And yeah, that's what's been happening with the Dota 2. I've climbed up to 3k MMR, which is pretty above average, whatever. I know I could do better, I'm just not really, you know, doing it. Which is something I guess I should be doing. So. But then, why bother? No, it's E-peen. It's your E-penis. Why bother? But, you know, you won't get... No one will take you seriously when you're just 2k MMR. So I climbed up. What is she doing? Okay. So I did my thing. I climbed up the MMR. And guess what? I'm still not going to be taken serious or whatever. People are still not going to put me into their team or pick me up, whatever. Just because I'm 3k MMR. Everybody expects someone to be 5k MMR in order to be picked up, I guess. But how am I going to get better if I'm not playing in a team that's doing stuff like that? That's trying to win, and I can't find it until I found the Requiem's Autumn Amateur League, which is pretty good. I like the opportunity given. What is she doing? What's happening here? Not much. There's a dude over here. He's gonna chase me. I missed. Dead. Scrub. Fucking scrub. Okay. Oh. Kelsey. Oh, I missed everything. She's probably over here. Here. Nowhere. They knew she was there. Wait, there's no map in this game. How would he know? Just saw me? Eh, whatever. Oh, she was just right there. Get more of this. Single player games that I've been playing. Rome 2, Total War. I haven't picked up the Warhammer one. Because my computer, I'm not sure if my computer can handle it. But I'd love to play Warhammer, Total War, just because I like Warhammer, the universe, and also because it's Total War. I like those kind of games. Massive armies, formations, some economics, and it just looks good. Well, I'm playing Rome 2, which is an older version of the game, and I'm finding fun in it. So far. What is it? I just took two shots and it's not moving. Huh. I'm finding fun in that. Although, I'm starting to see that I'm playing the Barbarian Horde, and all I'm doing is just like making mass numbers and throwing it against the enemy towns and stuff. I'm taking over so easily. Maybe it's my difficulty setting. Maybe that's just how the Barbarians play. I'll probably be switching up to the Romans soon. Might die. To the Romans instead. Start a new campaign. It's pretty fun. I'm just skipping, you know, just skipping a lot of the battles. If it's like, oh, I got like 2,000 plus more dudes, it's like, why bother? Just send them off and they're gonna win anyway. Especially, you know, in the early game. And I guess I'm playing as the other barbarian tribes. I think, because I'm playing as the Celtics, the Irishmen. Are they Irish? I don't know. Oh, we're gonna lose. Whatever. Push failed, who cares? People are probably gonna watch this video. Oh, what a screw up, he lost. Doesn't matter to me. I mean, ooh. Oh, nah. I thought it was something new with the menu. Doesn't matter to me, I'm not trying to show off any elite skills in videos like this. Why bother? And I think everybody's Everybody's just flaming other people who make content just because they're not showing off lead skills and pro plays and stuff like that. And now these YouTube highlights got dumbed down because of like play of the games, and you know, there's barely any editing anywhere nowadays. You can do a lot of things in Overwatch videos besides showing off your player of the game highlights that only last for like 6 seconds and expect a million views on that. Everybody's doing the same thing. Gotta make your own. Should probably listen to my own advice. Start editing. Whatever. I haven't really picked it up yet. This girl is behind me. She disappeared. She's around here. I knew it. Okay, I'm dead. Am I? Eh, she probably got away. There she is. There's a lot of editing you can do Overwatch. Is there, though? Since you can only see, you know, your own view. Why she has such a hard-on for me? God. See? You're like, so hard. So, she wants my dick so hard. God. Oh, okay. Finally got her. Oh, I'm gonna die, though. Killed her, though. Bane of my existence. This guy's gun doesn't really feel like a good gun. It just feels like kind of plastic. It doesn't really give good feedback. Single player games, RimWorld. Been playing some RimWorld again. They have another update. That game is still being developed. It is amazing what they're doing in that game. I think if you're ever into like, if you're ever interested in building your own space colony and stuff, and all these traits come into play, you should definitely check out RimWorld. It's pretty fun. It's in early access and stuff like that. God, I cannot hit people. Gonna die again. And in the recent update, I'm dead. And in the recent update, I was really dead there. There's like four dudes over there. The recent update, they had more character customization and more traits, and they've added drugs into the game, which is pretty cool. People can pick up addictions now. Of course, there's like some implications of like real life drugs and whatever, they get their influence from that. And it's pretty nice just to have that kind of feature. Every time there's an update in that game, there's just a new feature. I think that's pretty cool. Others, I've also downloaded some Neko game. I haven't tried it yet, but I heard that it's pretty good, so I guess I'll be trying it more. I should stop focusing on tank. Got hit so hard. I'm gonna die. Next, I'm gonna hit her first. Reveal. Oh, I suck. Scrub. Oh, we're gonna lose this. This by pure push. Who's our mid? We have no mid, middle ground. It's all just like distance and stuff. Probably like lack of flanker stuff. Finally dead. Professional. Oh, is this really working? Okay. That worked. I think we also lack shield busters. Like, someone shooting at me? Yeah, it seems like we lack shield busters, because that guy is taking a whole lot of damage, and no one's doing anything about it. Maybe I should have took the shield busted. Oh well. I'm not even sure what. Do I really need to think about that builds in games like this? Also, I've noticed a weird trend is like everything is like it has to follow the meta. I want to play Dazzle mid. Nobody's letting me play Dazzle mid because it's not meta. It's going to work sometimes. It works in some matchups. It can work. I believe Dota 2 is all about creativity and how you handle it. But people just don't want to deal with that. Are we in overtime? We're in overtime. Please, just back off. Just stop. 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 Come on, guys. Oh. Okay. Reveal. Getting pelted like so much. okay, we successfully defended it. Now to talk for a bit more longer. What else have we played? Anything else I could say about this game? Yeah, I'm just playing this game between, you know, to, I guess I'll be using, you know, these videos. I shouldn't have took up the shield thing. I guess I'll be using this game to, like, just give updates or whatever, you know, until I get Overwatch. Will I get Overwatch? Sure. I just feel iffy about spending, like, that amount of money for a game I don't really believe in. And if that's the case, why should I even bother? I should probably just buy Street Fighter V or something. I miss fighting games. I miss my one-on-ones. I miss my fighting games. Everybody's just so into, like, the, you know, the 5-on-5s and the 6-on-6 and the team games and whatever. I miss my one-on-one fighting games. Doesn't really happen too often anymore. Whatever. Oh, this bitch is on me again. I'll just, yo. Okay, just move up, yo. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh. Okay, can I? Nah, not gonna kill her. No healing. Arrow. Oh, whoop-de-doo. Who do I main? I main Guile. I wonder if he's in Street Fighter V. That is a game that I did not read about. That's a thing. Whenever I like a game, you know, that's upcoming or hasn't been released yet, I just don't talk about it. I don't read about it. I like to be surprised. Give me the surprise. Oh wow. Everybody's just there. Frame drops, why? Is it catching up yet? I guess I'm cutting the video for now. Oh! It's done! Nice. Just in time. I guess that's it. It's what I've been doing. Just those kind of game, playing in a league. Not playing this game when everybody else is telling me to play this game. And RimWorld, Realm 2. And I guess that's it. Thanks for watching.